Hey, I'm trying to beat up though.
Just a whole lot of y'all. It's day two. It's Tuesday. So we finna get into the fit. Y'all already know what fit I chose, but I'm not there. I'm not liking it. But anyways, y'all know what. My life just flashed from my eyes. Anyway, y'all know what fit I got on. But y'all ain't like, so it's the shirt. And the pants. The step. And then the shoes. That's the shit. Hold on. I wanted to wear gold, like the mesh, like the thing, but my cross is like going with the outfit. So I don't know. But I want to wear my gold chain because I got my whole body. But I don't. Hello, Lincoln. No, I ain't recording me watching my face because like y'all see that in almost every video, and it may be my little unique thing, but I'm tired of just editing that because the copyright music, it ain't been copyrighted correctly. Anyways, I ain't even put the flannel on. Yes. I don't even know if I even wear the flannel. Like, it look good already without the flannel. I don't know. But I'm not putting the flannel on right now because it's hot. And it's going to be hot once the bus stop. But I'm going to put the flannel on when I walk the bus stop. Anyway, so yeah, day two. I'm going to see y'all when I get to school.
Anyways, guys. Bye, guys. Say bye to the vlog.
Hey, y'all. Bye. Yeah.
So, I have to go to... Where do I got to go now?
You said you got to go around the corner, right?
Yeah. Geography. Whatever. Sadly. I don't want to go. Do I want to go? No. Do I got to go? Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Then I... It's like the middle of the day. Make sure nobody was saying because I ain't trying to do my phone scanner. But hey, it's like the middle of the day. I'm finna go to lunch, so yeah, I'm recording lunch and I just gotta stay tuned.
I'm gonna lie to y'all boys. Tuesday wasn't better than Monday, but Tuesday was cool. Tuesday was cool, so I'm finna get in lunch with y'all right now before it get dark because the light will be tripping. Like, we need noise. It'll be tripping. So I'm finna get in the shower real quick. And then, next clip, y'all gonna see day three. So go ahead, stay tuned.
I think we should just go straight into the fit. Okay, anyway, so it's day three. My edge is not doing right, and it's really making me mad. And I ran out of edge control, so I had to be regular, but yeah. Anyways. Day three, it's like 5:50, 5:49 around that time. So y'all just stay tuned. We're gonna be vlogging today again. Like I said, this is the week vlog. I already dropped Monday vlog. My nose really hurt like crazy because it got knocked out yesterday, and then it was out the whole ride home. When I got home, another one didn't want to go in. Look at my eyes. Okay, that's weird. Anyways, yeah, I was having technical difficulties, and my fan is really loud. I know it is, but anyways, y'all stay tuned. I'm gonna let y'all know when we get to school.
Yeah, so Denila tripping over her head.
Stop!
Hey, chill.
What?
Now it's day 4 and if it's like
what I had planned, I couldn't wear because the jeans was not doing right and they were just too baggy. So I was just like, we're gonna find something to fix it, and I did that. But I wish I would have got the jeans on the right size. But it's okay because the fit is still fitting. Like the fit is still, yeah. It's still there. And I got 2 shirts on 100. So like, it's annoying.
The show's just starting, and I can safely say I've never seen anything like it. The crowd is
anyways, down. We're gonna do fit check today. Joy? I'm gonna get ready to do fit check.
What's it called? Did you finish steaming the garment?
What is it called?
I probably should have said this earlier, but I don't really know how to operate.
Oh, I can cook butter my face, my oil. Cause I'm tired of it. Honestly, I be looking like a golden egg. But anyways, yeah, so we're gonna do fit check today, so y'all just
yeah, inverted gyat. Normal gyats are like this.
Same gyat at all.
And then their gyats are like that.
So 7th grade way is when reality hits you. 8th grade, you just cooling, but that's when you start. That's when you start. And then
for real, hurry up, dumb slaves.
I just can't believe that boy 3 years old as a freshman. What the fuck? That's
as
crazy.
A freshman.
Yeah.
You graduate.
You want to say hey to my vlog?
Hi. What's your vlog like?
Just a regular vlog.
But who watches it?
People.
Hi, no, people.
I think you're going to graduate regular time. When you turn 13?
April.
What day is April?
The 1st.
Your birthday before mine. Mine 20 days after yours. That's cool.
So then I was like, you're really pretty. I was just handing out compliments because I'm nice to people.
Right.
And my girlfriend is like.
Okay, so my brother is currently lost and we're looking for him.
For real though.
But I promise you, if I go back to the house and it's dude in the house, I'm getting my hits in.
Not for real, bro.
Because ain't no way. I just walked all the way outside looking for you and you not. Like what's going on? We done looked in the room. We done looked out of the room.
I'm really, really small, actually. You can't see the third part
of my shoulder.
Bro, chill out, bro. My birth, my height. Okay, how do you feel about today?
Oh, come on now. Today, good.
That's it?
Yeah.
Sure.
Hey, I'm trying to beat up those.
I know you're